Hi guys, hope you're having an amazing day. This is Charlie Paul here. Today I just finished my night shift and I was restlessly working. I was working a lot, so I felt like I need a break. So I was thinking about to go for a drive. As you can see, it's Rimutaka Crossing. I'm on my way somewhere. I'm going through the hills, so I'm quite excited. I'm very happy about it. And I want to show you something around here. Views. So guys, I have reached the Rimutaka place. I promised you to that I will show you. This place is crazy. It's pretty beautiful. This is basically a tourist spot, and a lot of people love to watch this place. I think, oh no, this is a walkway around here. This place is basically a walkway. Interesting. Woo! I'm just gonna go for a walk around. So this is the beauty of New Zealand, you know. New Zealand is so beautiful. I was literally tired, and after the work I was totally tired. Now I feel like I'm refreshed. It is refreshing in every sense, you know. Look at the flowers. Look at the view, isn't it? It's nice. I must say, this place is beautiful. You know, the best part of New Zealand is you don't need to worry about the forest animals like tiger, lion, snakes, no venomous things, not even a centipede. So that's the speciality of New Zealand. You can camp or you can openly walk in everywhere, anywhere in the forest. Except there's only one thing. There are very few things you have to worry about. But the one of the thing is, like, there is a kind of bee, you know. Bee is like, it's like a honeybee, but it's a kind of fly which can be, you know, which can attack you in case sometimes, but normally it's fine. You just mind your own stuff. So that's it, that's all about it. See, this is basically a forest. I think 70% of New Zealand is forest, and in New Zealand life is based on river and the sea. There are so many rivers in New Zealand too. Sea life is very essential part of New Zealand. A lot of people earn and live out of there. I'm getting tired, but to be honest with you guys, there's a fact I want to share you. Spider web. Look at that. Ooh. Hey, you hear the noise? I don't know whether you heard not. That guy we just met, he was riding. He was riding through. So, yeah. That's a long walkway, so let's have a look. Maybe I'll go through that area, but I'm not very sure how long it goes, but it's interesting, isn't it? If I go for a walk like this on a regular basis, I'll probably lose a lot of weight, you know. I wish to lose weight, but you guys already know that I do nights and day. I do work day and night, so that is affecting my day-to-day life and my physique. Because of night shift, I eat late night, and it affecting my physique. So yeah, life is hard, but I like it. All right, so I can hear the bees, you know, like that kind of noise, but it's interesting. Oh, there you go. Straight back to the car. So we're going to get back to the car. And it's interesting. I was really tired now. Like I said, I feel refreshed now. Let's go, guys, let's go. Ooh.